Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting your Google Classroom account. I'll be doing this on the mobile classroom app, but it will work if you're on desktop too. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up Google Classroom. Tap your profile icon from the top right of the screen. Select Manage your Google account. Open Account Preferences from the Google account page. Select Delete your Google account here. You'll need to enter your Google password here to continue. At the bottom of this page, you can click the checkboxes to confirm that you want to delete the account, and then click Delete Account. You must be aware that this will permanently delete your entire Google account, so it will also delete any Gmail, YouTube, Meet, Photos, or any other Google service that was connected to it. If you don't want all of your Google data to be deleted, maybe you just want to sign out of your Google Classroom account instead. To do that, go back to the Classroom app. Tap your profile icon from the top right of the screen. Select Manage your Google account. On the account page, tap Remove account from this device. Tap Remove on the pop-up to confirm it. Close the app and reopen it for the changes to take effect. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Google Classroom tips and tricks.